Do you know what is UFO?
No.
Do you know what is aliens?
Aliens? No.
Okay, you see the sky?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
And in the sky, sometimes the light.
Yeah, exactly.
Like aliens.
Yeah, okay.
UFO.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen UFO in Serengeti?
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah, yeah.
Do they kidnap wild beasts?
Kidnap wild beasts?
Yes.
The what?
Do you know that in America, aliens, they code calls to the spaceships, and they fly with calls to make experience on calls in other planet.
Okay.
Do aliens
catch wild beasts? No, I didn't
see. Are you sure?
Yeah, 100%. I didn't see that.
You didn't see, but it doesn't mean they don't catch them.
Maybe they catch them, but because for my experience, I didn't see them.
But if they catch wilder beasts, what do they do with wilder beasts on other planet?
Maybe they eat. They are gonna eat.
But they can eat on Earth. They can eat in Serengeti.
Yeah.
Because it's fresh.
Yeah.
When they go to the planet with wilder beast, it will be not fresh, right?
Yeah.
So what's the reason?
I don't know exactly. Maybe you can tell me.
I have no idea. That's why I'm here.